Disculpen.
Oh, I'm sorry. You're very kind.
Oh. Lady Camila, Michel Tour. Oh.
Lady Camila, finally I meet you.
My pleasure. And where do you come from?
Switzerland.
Oh, I love Switzerland. Mm-hmm. I live in Brazil, you know, right now. But I am from the north of Europe. Mm-hmm. And now, Mr. Thoreau, how can I help you?
Well, I came to conduct a business.
Yeah.
But as soon as I heard that you were here, I really, really wanted to meet you. Because I have to tell you, I'm totally crazy about contemporary art. By the way, your art project is amazing. I'm very impressed.
Oh, you are very kind, sir. Are you a collector?
Well, I try to. Amateur.
If you are really interested in art, you have to return many times, more and more times, to Cuenca.
Mm-hmm.
Because we have a lot of culture here. And by the way, Mr. Toro, do you like nature?
Oh my God, nature?
Yeah.
I need it. Actually, I live deep in the forest.
Oh. Great, great. Then you have to take a look at the forest area of Cuenca, and you will find that a very rare kind of pine tree called Pino Laricio.
Pino Laricio.
And there are very few places in the world where you can find them.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Oh, again. I must apologize, Mr. Thoreau.
You're welcome.
We'll see you later.
See you later.
Okay.
¿Lo pasas bien?
Siento completamente ridículo. 3 semanas aquí, 0 resultado. Estuve consultando con colegas del mundo entero. Y nada. Ni rastro del rostro.
Pensaba que eras el mayor experto en robo de bienes patrimoniales.
Y lo soy. Pero esto parece arte de magia. En todo caso, el que hizo ese robo tiene que tener acceso a mucha tecnología. Y mucho.
Tenemos que dar una respuesta pronto, lo sabes.
Te veo mañana.
Y así me paso semanas sin oír una sola palabra.
Pues yo lo he hecho mucho menos. Aprendí de ti esa costumbre de escuchar lo que el silencio tiene que decirnos. Hace tiempo que no lo hago. Últimamente paso mis días escuchando conversaciones a forma absurda. Siempre me apasionó tu profesión de demonólogo de prácticamente.
Agua pasada.
Lamento que te hayan despedido de ese modo.
¿Vas a volver a Australia? Bueno.
Eres un loco, pero yo te creo. Buena suerte.